This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Non-interventionism or non-intervention is a foreign policy that holds that political rulers should avoid alliances with other nations but still retain diplomacy and avoid all wars unless related to direct self-defense. An original, more formal definition is that non-interventionism is a policy characterized by the absence of interference by a state or states in the external affairs of another state without its consent, or in its internal affairs with or without its consent. This is based on the grounds that a state should not interfere in the internal politics of another state, as well as the principles of state sovereignty and self-determination. A similar phrase is strategic independence. Historical examples of supporters of non-interventionism are U.S. Presidents George Washington and Thomas Jefferson, who both favored non-intervention in European wars. Other proponents include United States Senator Robert A. Taft and United States Representative Ron Paul. Non-interventionism is distinct from and often confused with isolationism. Proponents of isolationism differ from proponents of non-interventionism through their advocacy of economic nationalism, called also protectionism and immigration reduction. Non-interventionism is a policy and government only, and thus does not exclude non-governmental intervention by organizations such as Amnesty International. Contents. 1. History. 2. Non-intervention by country. 21. New Zealand. 22. Sweden. 23. Switzerland. 24. United States. 3. Decline of non-intervention. 4. See also. 5. References. 51. Notes. 52. Bibliography. 6. Further reading. History. The norm of non-intervention has dominated the majority of international relations, and can be seen to have been one of the principal motivations for the U.S.'s initial non-intervention into World Wars I and II, and the non-intervention of the liberal powers in the Spanish Civil War. See Non-Intervention Committee. Despite the intervention of Germany and Italy, the norm was then firmly established into international law as one of central tenets of the UN Charter, which established non-intervention as one of the key principles which would underpin the emergent post-World War II peace. This, however, was somewhat optimistic, as the advent of the Cold War led to massive interventions in the domestic politics of a vast number of developing countries among varying pretexts of global socialist revolution and containment policies in response to it. Through the adoption of such pretexts and the establishment that such interventions were to prevent a threat to international peace and security allowed intervention under Chapter 7 of the UN Charter, not to mention the impotence of the UN during the Cold War due to both the US and USSR holding veto power in the United Nations Security Council. Non-intervention by country. New Zealand. In recent years, New Zealand has become largely non-interventionist. No military support, apart from medical, was given for the first Gulf War, although SAS troops were provided for the war in Afghanistan. Engineers were provided in Iraq after conventional hostilities in the war had ceased in the Pacific Islands. New Zealand has been involved in humanitarian interventions in the Solomon Islands and East Timor. However, those interventions were non-coercive interventions at the request of the nation being intervened upon. These activities are known as peacekeeping. Sweden. Main article, Swedish neutrality. Sweden has remained non-interventionist since the backlash against the king following Swedish losses in the Napoleonic Wars. The coup d'état that followed in 1812 caused Jean-Baptiste Bernadotte to establish a policy of non-intervention that has remained since the end of the Napoleonic Wars in 1815. Switzerland. Main article, Swiss neutrality. Switzerland has long been known for its policy of defensively armed neutrality. United States. Main article, United States non-interventionism. Interventionism. In December 2013, the Pew Research Center reported that their newest poll, Americans Place in the World 2013, had revealed that 52% of respondents in the national poll said that the United States should mind its own business internationally and let other countries get along the best they can on their own. This was the most people to answer that question this way in the history of the question, one which pollsters began asking in 1964. Only about a third of respondents felt this way a decade ago. Decline of non-intervention. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. January 2014. Learn how and when to remove this template message after the Cold War. However, new emergent norms of humanitarian intervention are superseding the norm of non-intervention. This is based upon the argument that while sovereignty gives rights to states, there is also a responsibility to protect its citizens, an argument based upon social contract theory. Under this ideal, states can be justified in intervening within other states if that state is failing to protect or if it is actively involved in harming its citizens. This has justified UN-sanctioned interventions in northern Iraq, Operation Provide Comfort in 1991 to protect the Kurds, and, in Somalia, UNOSOMI and UNOSOM2 from 1992 to 1995 in the absence of state power. However, after the U.S. Black Hawk Down event in 1993 in Mogadishu, the U.S. refused to intervene in Rwanda or Haiti. Responsibility to protect was used, however, despite strong opposition from Russia and China, to justify NATO intervention in Kosovo in 1999 and the 2011 military intervention in Libya. This new norm of humanitarian intervention is far from fully formed, as in all of the UN-sanctioned cases the arguments were further couched in Chapter 7 Threats to International Peace and Security. This new emergent norm appears to justify the action of states only if they want to act, and it does not create a duty of states to intervene. See also a few words on non-intervention by John Stuart Mill. International Relations Theory. Positive Non-Interventionism. Prime Directive. Westphalian Sovereignty. List of Anti-War Organizations. List of Countries Without Armed Forces. List of Peace Activists. References. Notes. Carrot. The Doctrine of Intervention. 1915 by Henry G. Hodges. Carrot. Carpenter, Ted Galen. The Libertarian Reader. pp. Carries with it laws that mandate a breaking of ties between the inhabitants of one political subdivision and another. Carrot. Conquest, Robert Stalin, Breaker of Nations. Great Britain, George Weidenfeld. Walzer, M.J. 2000. Just and Unjust Wars. New York, Basic Books, pp. Anti-War Autarkism. Crypto-Anarchism. Dispute Resolution Organization. Economic Freedom. Free Market. Free Market Anarchism. Free Market Environmentalism. Free Trade. Free Will. Freedom of Contract. Homestead Principle. Individualism. Laissez-faire. Free Society. Libertarian. Freedom of Association. Liberty. Limited Government. Localism. Marriage. Privatization. Minarchism. Mutualism. Natural and Legal Rights. Non-Aggression Principle. Non-Interventionism. Non-Politics. Non-Voting. Participatory Economics. Polycentric Law. Private Defense Agency. Property. Restorative Justice. Self-Governance. Self-Ownership. Spontaneous Order. Stateless Society. Tax Resistance. Title. Transfer Theory of Contract. Voluntarism. Voluntary Association. Voluntary Society. Workers. Self-Management. Schools. Agorism. Anarchism. Anarcho-Capitalism. Autarkism. Bleeding Heart. Libertarianism. Christian Libertarianism. Collectivist Anarchism. Consequentialist Libertarianism. Free Market Anarchism. Fusionism. Geo-Libertarianism. Georgism. Green Anarchism. Green Libertarianism. Individualist Anarchism. Insurrectionary Anarchism. Left Libertarianism. Left-wing Market Anarchism. Libertarian Communism. Libertarian Marxism. Libertarian Socialism. Libertarian Transhumanism. Minarchism. Mutualism. Natural Rights. Libertarianism. Paleolibertarianism. Panarchism. Right Libertarianism. Social Anarchism. Voluntarism. People. Mikhail Bakunin. Frederick Bastiat. Walter Bloch. Murray Bookchin. Jason Brennan. Brian Kaplan. Frank Chatter of Noam Chomsky. Voltairine de Claire. Etienne de la Boetie. Gustave de Molinari. Joseph Dejac. Alan Duncan. Ralph Waldo Emerson. David D. Friedman. Milton Friedman. Mahatma Gandhi. Henry George. William Godwin. Emma Goldman. Friedrich Hayek. Oberon. Herbert. Karl Hess. Thomas Hodgkin. Hans Hermann Hoppe. Michael Humer. Penn Jillette. Gary Johnson. Samuel Edward Konkin. 3 Rose. Wilder Lane. David Leonhelm. Roderick T. Long. Lord Acton. Tiber R. Mackin. Wendy McElroy. Ludwig von Mises. Albert J. Nock. Robert Nozick. Isabel Patterson. Pierre Joseph Proudhon. Ralph Rako. Ayn Rand. Leonard Reed. Murray Rothbard. Joseph Schumpeter. Herbert Spencer. Lysander Spooner. Max Stirner. Thomas S. Z. A. S. Z. Henry David Thoreau. Leo Tolstoy. Benjamin Tucker. Josiah Warren. Topics. Anarcho-capitalism and minarchism. Criticisms. Intellectual property. Internal debates. LGBT rights. Objectivism. Political parties. Theories of law. Books. Anarchy, State, and Utopia. Atlas Shrugged. For a New Liberty. The Libertarian Manifesto. Free to Choose. Law, Legislation and Liberty. The Market for Liberty. Related. Center for Libertarian Studies. Anti-Fascism. Anti-Communism. Anti-Socialism. Anti-Collectivism. Anti-Nationalism. Austro-Libertarianism. Civil Libertarianism. Civil Societarianism. Constitutionalism. Fusionism. Green Libertarianism. Libertarian Conservatism. Libertarian Socialism. Libertarian Democrat. Libertarian Republican. Libertarian Science Fiction. Libertarianism in the United States. Market liberalism, objectivism, public choice theory, small government, technolibertarianism, outline of libertarianism, libertarianism portal, VE anti-war movement and peace, opposition to wars or aspects of war, Afghan war, American civil war, Iraq war, landmines, military action in Iran, military intervention in Libya, military taxation, nuclear armament, Second Boer War, Sri Lankan Civil War, Vietnam War, War of 1812, War on Terror, World War I, World War II, agents of opposition, anti-nuclear organizations, anti-war movement, anti-war organizations, bed in Central Park, be-ins, conscientious objectors, counterculture, draft evasion, human being, list of peace activists, peace and conflict studies, peace camp, peace churches, peace commission, peace education, peace movement, peace walk, teach in war, resistors, war tax resistors, related ideologies, ahimsa, anarcho-pacifism, anarcho-punks, anti-imperialism, anti-nuclear movement, antimilitarism, appeasement, Christian anarchism, direct action, Finvinkismo, hippie, isolationism, non-interventionism, non-killing, non-violence, pacificism, pacifism, satyagraha, simple living, socialism, Soviet influence on the peace movement, media and cultural, art, books, films, International Day of Non-Violence, International Day of Peace, list of places named, peace monuments and memorials, peace journalism, peace news, plays promoting enduring peace, songs, symbols, countries, Canada, Germany, Israel, Netherlands, Spain, United Kingdom, United States.